of them know Dante? Did they both know Dante?
Yes.
Okay. Let me ask you, this woman, when I connect to her, she feels like a very high energy. And I'm clicking into, I think this is probably more your aunt, only because this woman is telling me that she never had children and never got married. So I don't think that could be your grandmother, just by
that's my great auntie.
Okay. And so that's who we're with then. I think that's who's coming through. And that's kind of who you, it seems like you kind of thought maybe that's who it was or something, right?
Yeah.
So, okay. I thought somebody said that they had Dante too. No, but Dante kind of, that kind of brought us into you. And what I think also too, I just want to tell you, Jill, sometimes what happens with spirit, I call it, it's kind of like a moment of evidence. And what happens is sometimes, especially when we have multiple people that are saying, this could be me, this could be me. Sometimes what I notice the loved one does is they'll give a moment of evidence, which means that they will say something that's so specific that it kind of eliminates anybody else. So I almost feel like with your aunt, I'm sure she's watching over Dante, but I also feel like her spirit desired to bring through that name because she probably knew that once you heard that, you'd be like, okay, this definitely has to be for me.
Yes.
So a lot of times they will give a random, you know, a last name, a thing. And it's more just so we can start our reading. So I know that she's very, very thankful. And was it you and a sibling? Because she says it was you and a sibling.
My dad.
Okay. So your dad was helping a lot?
Oh, yeah.
Can I ask you, because I'm getting a feeling about this, why am I getting your aunt into eating a lot of weird food?
She ate baby food in her life.
She ate baby food?
Yeah, she was 106 years old.
Oh, okay. So towards the end, you had to give her different food or something?
Yes.
Okay. Can I ask you, too, she's giving me a feeling about this. She's given me a feeling that she was around a lot for different family events, coming to the family events. Yes. She keeps talking about that. And I wonder if that, does that make sense?
Yes.
And I want to ask you too, when I, she wants to know if you've been cleaning the dishes.
Yes, me and her did that all the time.
She's talking about cleaning the dishes and she's telling me about every dish being clean, 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 yeah. clean, clean. Does that make sense?
Yes. And my sister took care of her too. So,
and I want to say too, it kind of seems funny to me, but I also feel like this woman, I feel like she kind of enjoyed washing dishes.
Always. Yes.
She liked doing that and stuff.
That's her validating.
Yeah. And I want to also ask you too, because she keeps talking about this. Why would I be hearing either like Addie or Hattie or
Madison? Maddie, we called her Matt. We call her Maddie.
You call somebody Maddie?
Yeah, this one, Maddie.
In the picture with you? Okay. And she knew this lady too?
Yeah, it's my daughter.
Okay. Because I feel that she's coming through and she wants to acknowledge her. She keeps saying hi from Auntie. Hi, hi, hi. Yes. So I think that they had a special relationship too. Is that true?
Yes.
Okay. Please know when she comes through that one of the things that she's letting me know is that she's very thankful about you helping her at the end. I feel like she's telling me that you added years onto her life.
Yes.
So I feel like even if there is something where, you know, you weren't sure if you did the right thing or whatever, she is literally telling me that you helped her a lot. And I feel like she's very... So I'm gathering that you did do a lot for her. Is that true?
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. I just feel that very much that she wants to say thank you so much.
Yeah,
she's very, I feel like she's very, very, very thankful about you and just kind of what you did for her and stuff. She really is wanting to bring that through. So I'm glad that you're able to kind of, you know, that feels like you can take that. So.
Yes.
Okay, cool. Let me jump to the next person. That was a nice one to start with. So thank you. We can go to our next person for now.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah. Nice. Thank you, Jill. So I do have somebody coming. And by the way, just so you guys understand, I will be keeping the readings, you know, relatively shorter. These are more a message, and then we go to the next person. We're not going to spend, you know, 45 minutes on each person, obviously.